Suddenly, the group is spooked by something.
Good night. Okay, so I'm in this really crappy zoo in Onesh, Romania. They got this really weird creature caged up. It looks like some sort of deformed human. I'm gonna try to use some footage of it. I'm hearing the things in my woods again. I don't know if you can hear the noise. I'm recording with night vision right now. I've been hearing the sounds in the back of my woods quite a bit. The heck is that? Oh my God!
Then spots what appears to be a person further down the trail.
Oh my gosh, someone's there, dude.
Hesitantly, he makes his way towards the figure, who now seems to be sitting on some sort of makeshift swing hanging from the tree. The figure stands up and begins walking towards the boy. They're wearing black gloves and a plaid shirt, and appear to have some sort of large mask covering their head. Reluctantly, the YouTuber asks the person if they're okay. The person then lunges at the boy, who quickly turns and runs back towards the safety of his house. Then, just as the boy appears to make it all the way up the path and into his backyard, the footage mysteriously ends. If you pause the clip and take a good look at the mask the figure is wearing, you can see that it looks like some sort of creepy baby.
Last time I saw it was over there, so let's go check it out.